Audi Q5 vs Jaguar F-Pace vs Mercedes GLC. Does Audi's new Q5 have the talent to dazzle the class-leading Jaguar F-Pace and Mercedes GLC compact SUVs? British buyers can't get enough of SUVs. The craze for rugged machines means there's a high-riding model for every taste and budget, but one of the most fiercely fought markets is the premium compact class. One of the established contenders here is the Audi Q5, which made its debut in 2008. However, nearly a decade on, the model faces more competition than ever, so an update is overdue. Audi has played it safe with the styling, but underneath the familiar lines lurk an all-new structure, revised interior and cutting-edge tech. So has Audi done enough to take the Q5 to the top of the class? To find out, we brought the car face to face with a pair of talented rivals in the form of the Jaguar F-Pace and Mercedes GLC. The former is our current car of the year and sets new standards for style and practicality, and the latter delivers comfort, refinement, and upmarket appeal. Audi Q5 Model: Audi Q5 2.0 TDI Quattro S-Line. Price: £40,220. Engine: 2.0-liter 4CYL turbo diesel, 187 bhp. 0 to 60 miles per hour. 8.2 seconds. Test economy: 38.3 mpg/8.4 mpl. CO2: 133 g/km. Annual road tax: £130. A new crop of premium SUVs has arrived over recent years, and with the Jaguar F-Pace and Mercedes GLC evolving buyers' expectations, the previous Audi Q5 was showing its age. However, Audi has enhanced the technology on offer in the new car, making this one of the most advanced midsize off-roaders on the market. Here we test the £40,220 Q5 S-Line with the brand's 2.0 TDI engine, S-Tronic dual-clutch auto gearbox and Quattro four-wheel drive system. All Q5s come equipped with Audi's 7-speed dual-clutch automatic gearbox and Quattro four-wheel drive, which helped the car record some competitive performance figures on test. The swift shifting box saw the Audi accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 8.2 seconds. But the transmission, or more specifically, the gearing, is also the source of one of the Q5's flaws. First, second, and third are quite short, and while this is great for getting you into the higher gears to help efficiency, the remaining ratios are tall. The Q5 was a yawning 7.4 seconds slower in 7th from 50 to 70 miles per hour than the Mercedes was in 8th, although the GLC's extra torque also gave it an advantage. There are no complaints about how the gearbox manages changes on the move, nor with the engine refinement compared with the noisier motors in its rivals. However, on sport suspension, the Q5 doesn't ride as nicely as the more comfortable Mercedes. Hit a bump with the unloaded wheels in a corner and they thump back up into the arches with a clatter through the chassis, and on the motorway it never really settles, constantly fidgeting where the other two machines feel fluid and composed. Although it's as firm as the Jaguar, the Audi doesn't seem as agile. The steering is slower and feels lifeless next to the F-Pace, plus there's more understeer with the nose pushing wide much sooner. This character runs through the car. It's perfectly competent and capable, but the blander personality means the Q5 isn't as lovable as the Jag or Mercedes. Testers notes: adaptive dampers, £900, would take the edge off the Q5's firm low-speed ride in comfort mode and make it more taut in dynamic. Air suspension is a pricey option at £2,000. Jaguar F-Pace Model: Jaguar F-Pace R Sport 2.0D 180 Auto. Price: £41,330. Engine: 2.0-liter 4CYL turbo diesel, 178 bhp. 0 to 60 miles per hour. 9.4 seconds. Test economy: 37.9 mpg/8.3 mpl. CO2. 139 g/km. Annual road tax. £130. The Jaguar F-Pace arrived last year, taking road test victory on its first outing and scooping top honors at our 2016 New Car Awards. By mixing the brand's traditional style, comfort, refinement, and engaging driving dynamics with rugged SUV looks and ability, the F-Pace sets a high standard for any new challenger. Here we test the 2.0-liter diesel out in racy 41,330 lb R Sport guys. Due to the lightweight aluminium in the structure, the Ingenium diesel doesn't feel overwhelmed, even though the F-Pace is the longest and widest car here. Still, it couldn't match its more powerful German rivals off the line. Despite strong traction, the Jaguar completed the sprint from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 9.4 seconds, which was 1.2 seconds slower than the Audi. It closed the gap during our in-gear assessments, thanks in no small part to its healthy 430 Nm of torque and the well-chosen ratios of its smooth and responsive 8-speed auto gearbox. Away from the track, it was the Jag and Mercedes that felt the most lively, both deliver brisk, reassuring overtaking pace. The F-Pace's 2.0-liter diesel responds crisply to the throttle and provides a throaty note when extended, although it's noisier and suffers from more vibrations at idle than the Audi. The box serves up well-timed automatic changes and doesn't shift down as often on the motorway as the Q5. However, the Jaguar really comes into its own on a twisting back road. There's bags of grip, so you can hustle through corners with greater confidence than in either rival. And while this high rider rolls a little, body control is excellent. Only when pushed to the limit does the F-Pace become ragged. There's very little road and wind noise, plus the ride is almost as supple and well controlled as the GLC with its air suspension. Testers notes, the F-Pace is now available with the Ingenium diesel that features in the new Land Rover Discovery and revised Range Rover Sport. It packs 237 bhp and 500 Nm. Mercedes GLC Model Mercedes GLC 250D AMG Line Price £41,025 Engine 2.1 liter 4CYL turbo diesel, 201 bhp 0 to 60 miles per hour 7.4 seconds Test economy 37.7 mpg/8.3 mpl CO2 129 g/km Annual road tax £110. The Mercedes GLC has already seen off the BMW X3 and previous generation Audi. With style, refinement, comfort, and upmarket appeal, this is a talented addition to the fiercely fought compact SUV sector. Here we test the GLC 250D 4MATIC in desirable 41,025 lb AMG line trim. Mercedes made its slim power advantage over the Audi and Jaguar pay, because it was the fastest car from 0 to 60 miles per hour, taking 7.4 seconds. Our trio were closer during our in-gear tests, where the GLC wasn't quite able to cash in on its superior 500 Nm torque output. This was partly down to the 9-speed auto which, like the Audi, features shorter and more closely stacked lower ratios. Neither car was able to set 30 to 50 miles per hour times in third, because the gear was so short it shifted up to fourth at around 45 miles per hour. In the real world this isn't a huge issue, and while the 9-speed unit isn't as smooth as Audi's twin clutch box, the changes are fast enough and the ratios more evenly spread. As in the Q5, the Mercedes often changes down from top on the motorway, but it doesn't suffer from the same big gaps in ratios, which makes for more relaxing progress. And while the 2.1-liter engine is a little gruff compared with the Q5S unit, it's no worse than the Jag in this respect. On its optional air suspension the GLC rides nicely at speed, and around town it soaks up bumps and potholes, even on large 19-inch wheels. The standard suspension is firmer at low speed, and while it's far from uncomfortable, we'd recommend the £1,495 upgrade to Air if your budget allows. Turn into a corner and the GLC isn't as agile as the Jaguar or as planted as the Audi, although it's composed and grippy, and its steering feels more naturally weighted than that of the Q5. Testers notes, if you want a GLC with more style, there's always the GLC Coupe. It attracts attention, but it's difficult to justify the £3,000 price premium over the standard car here. Verdict. First place, Jaguar F-Pace. It's a smaller margin of victory, but the F-Pace wins again. It looks great, while the interior is well equipped, practical and upmarket. The chassis delivers the best blend of ride and handling, and its punchy diesel makes up for with pace what it lacks in ultimate refinement. And while other cars appeal more financially, the engaging Jag has the edge in a class where owners buy with their heart as much as their head. Second place, Mercedes GLC. The Mercedes misses out by a narrow margin. It looks smart, oozes upmarket appeal, will cost business owners the least to run and is available with some attractive finance deals. It's also fast, refined and comfortable, especially on the optional air suspension. But it's not as practical or as fun to drive as the Jag, and you have to fork out a lot to get an infotainment system that's up to scratch. Third place, Audi Q5. Third place is no disgrace for the Q5, but in this class the play it safe approach and bland character mean it fails to stand out. The Audi is still a desirable choice, with its beautifully executed interior, decent infotainment, reasonable running costs and inconsistent ride accepted excellent refinement. It's well built and capable, but doesn't feel like much of an advance over the old car. Other options for similar money. New, BMW X3 Strive 20DM Sport. Price, £39,740. Engine, 2.0-liter 4CYL, 187 bhp. The X3 is starting to look a bit dated in this company, but it almost matches the Jag for driving fun and the Audi for quality. While the interior is a little cramped and the ride on M Sport suspension firm, the BMW is still a desirable choice. Used, Porsche Macan diesel. Price, £39,950. Engine, 3.0-liter V6, 255 bhp. Used examples of the brilliant Porsche Macan are now within reach at this budget. In diesel guise it's fast, fun to drive and practical for most families, plus it feels a class apart on quality. We found a 2014 example with fewer than 30,000 miles. Figures. Jaguar F-Pace R Sport 2.0 D180 Auto Odd. Mercedes GLC 250D 4MATIC AMG Line. Audi Q5 2.0 TDI Quattro S Line S-Tronic. On the road price slash total as tested. £41,330/£45,740. £41,025/£50,915. £40,220/£42,320. Residual value, after 3YRS/36,000. £20,400/49.4%. £21,600/52.7%. £22,624/56.3%. Depreciation. £20,930. £19,425. £17,596. Annual tax liability STD slash higher rate. £2,222/£4,444. £2,041/£4,081. £2,082/£4,164. Annual fuel cost, 12K/20K miles. £1,760/£2,934. £1,770/£2,949. £1,742/£2,903. INS. Group/Quote/Road Tax Band/Cost. £29/£874/E/£130. £34/£1,053/D/£110. £29/£848/E/130. Servicing costs. £569, 5 YRS/50,000. £35 per month, 3 YRS. TBC. Length/Wheelbase. 4,746/2,874 mm. 4,656/2,873 mm. 4,663/2,819 mm. Height/Width. 1,667/2,070 mm. 1,639/1,890 mm. 1,659/1,893 mm. Engine. 4CYL inline/1,999cc. 4CYL inline/2,143cc. 4CYL inline/1,968cc. Peak power slash revs. 178/4,000 bhp/rpm. 201/3,800 bhp/rpm. 187/3,800 bhp/rpm. Peak torque slash revs. 430/1,750 nm/rpm. 500/1,600 nm/rpm. 400/1,750 nm/rpm. Transmission. 8 SPD auto/4WD. 9 SPD auto/4WD. 7 SPD DSG/4WD. Fuel tank capacity slash spare wheel. 60 liters/pound 160. 66 liters/sealant kit. 65 liters/pound 175. Boot capacity, seats up slash down. 650/1,740 liters. 550/1,600 liters. 550/1,550 liters. Curb weight slash payload slash towing weight. 1,775/685/2,400 kg. 1,845/655/2,500 kg. 1,770/670/2,400 kg. Turning circle slash drag coefficient. 11.6 meters/0.34 cd. 11.8 meters/n/a. 11.7 meters/n/a. Basic warranty, miles, slash recovery. 3 YRS, unlimited, slash 3 YRS. 3 YRS, unlimited, slash 4 YRS. 3 YRS, 60,000, slash 3 YRS. Service interval slash UK dealers. 21,000 miles, 1 YR, slash 84. 15,500 miles, 1 YR, slash 147. Variable slash 118. Driver power manufacturer slash dealer POS. 6th/13th. 12th/20th. 21st/26th. NCAP, adult slash child slash pet slash assist slash stars. N/A. 95/89/82/71/5. 93/86/73/58/5. 0-60/30-70 mph. 9.4/9.4 SECS. 7.4/7.2 SECS. 8.2/8.1 SECS. 30-50 mph in 3RD/4TH. 3.4/3.7 SECS and /A/3.4 SECS and /A/3.3 SECS 50 to 70 miles per hour in 5th/6th/7th/8th/9th 5.7/7.1/8.8/15.8S/N/A 5.3/6.2/7.7/11.2S/N/A 5.1/8.7/18.6S/N/A/N/A Top speed /RPM at 70 miles per hour. 129 mph/1,600 RPM. 138 mph/1,500 RPM. 135 mph/1,500 RPM. Braking 70-0/60-0/30 mph. 40.6/31.3/8.6 m. 55.7/36.6/9.8 m. 47.8/33.0/9.7 m. Noise outside /idle /30/70 mph. 75/53/64/72 dB. 76/52/62/71 dB. N/A. Auto Express Econ, MPG/MPL/range. 37.9/8.3/500 miles. 37.7/8.3/547 miles. 38.3/8.4/548 miles. Government urban / extra urban / combined. 45.6/60.1/53.3 mph. 51.4/60.1/56.5 mph. 52.3/57.6/55.4 mph. Government urban / extra urban / combined. 10.0/13.2/11.7 mph. 11.3/13.2/12.4 mph. 11.5/12.7/12.2 mph. Actual/claimed CO2/tax bracket. 200/139 g/km/27%. 201/129 g/km/25%. 198/133 g/km/26%. Airbag/ISOFIX/park sensors/camera. 6/yes/yes/pound 375. 7/yes/yes/yes. 6/yes/yes/pound 450. Autobox/stability/cruise control/EB. Yes/yes/yes/yes. 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 Climate control/leather/heated seats. Yes/yes/yes. Yes/pound 795/yes. Yes/pound 800/yes. Metallic paint/lead light/keyless go. Pound 705/pound 915/pound 840. Pound 645/yes/pound 1,695 asterisk. Pound 645/yes/pound 525. SAT NAV/USB/DAB radio/Bluetooth. Yes/yes/yes/yes. Yes/yes/yes/yes. Yes/yes/yes/yes.